So this is a team that Alpha puts together, huh? We've already had Conrad Wallace come out here spewing bullshit out of his mouth. And then we get the bull, the so-called bull of Alpha. Billy Gore, you are not the bull of Alpha. You're the boar of Alpha. You bore the absolute fucking shit out of me every single time you come out here and flap your gingivitis gums. I'm still waiting for that day when we get the notification in one of the groups in IW from David Jones saying that Billy Gore has passed away. He was found swinging from his bathroom roof from his fucking belt, or he's overdosed on some sort of drugs, or he's slit his fucking wrist and he's ended it all. Because that's probably all you should do, Billy Gore. I mean, your girlfriend Crystal had the brain cells to fuck off and leave you. You're nothing more than a bum. Robbie Cutthroat was right all along. You're an absolute loser. You're a bum, Billy Gore. And you're a disgrace to Alpha. And I'm so glad that I got the hell out of Alpha when there's bums like you still on the roster, bringing the brand down. You are. I've gotten so much better since I'm on Omega, and I've found myself a great place to be with a whole bunch of great competitors, the greatest competitors on the roster, on any roster in IW. You, Billy Gore, should take your own life. So go out there and drink some bleach. Jump in front of a fucking train. Do something, but put us to rest and end everything. End your existence, mate, because in this match, you're going to be the first one eliminated. You're going to be the first one out of there. Adios, Billy Gore. Sayonara. See you later, mate. And then we got Tommy Dyer, the very first representative of the failing, the extinct brand known as Delta. Really? You fat fucking hobbit? Really? You stupid fucking flightless bird. You Kiwi. And I say that over and over again, don't I, mate? Because it's goddamn true. You're a fucking fat hobbit coming out here embarrassing yourself and embarrassing the whole entire brand of Delta with your fat fucking pregnant body. Man, you could milk those fucking titties of yours. You need to borrow one of Kelly Steen's fucking bras, because I know they're going to be big enough. They'll be fucking big as a hammock. Two hammocks sewed together would make Kelly Steen's bra, and she can lend it to you, Matt Applin. You're standing there looking like you're pregnant, not with a baby, but a fucking food baby, you fat lump of shit. Jesus Christ, is this what's coming at Omega? Is this what Omega has to deal with? We're surely going to win this match. We've got this in the bag if this is a representatives from Alpha and Delta. I mean, nobody else has come out from Delta yet. Who have you got to come out? Rodney Morris? What, is he going to come out in his, ooh, scary Slipknot mask and in the dark and whisper and talk really slowly and try and be scary and intimidating? Huh? He doesn't give a shit about this match. He's retired. He's clocked off. He's gone out of here. He's only turning up because he fucking has to. I mean, what's he going to do? Come out here and promo in his car with his fucking bird nest of a hairdo and that shitty fucking beard? The worst beard in IW? Man, this is an embarrassment. I at least thought the hard hitters like Indra and Ethan Carnage would have come out by now. But I guess they're waiting and waiting to the last minute to put their piece in, so all of Alpha can go, oh my God, oh my God, is that what they said? Oh my God, that's the best thing I've ever seen. Oh my God, get the fuck out of here, will you, Alpha and Delta? You're gonna fail, you're gonna lose, and you're gonna fucking meet your end when you face the competitors, when you face the Spectre, Jeremiah Woods, when you face President Mason, when you face EAP, and when you face Jack Arson and Adam fucking Cage, we will bring you to your Omega. Do you understand? This Black Friday will belong to the greatest brand in IW, Omega. This is fucking pathetic. I'm wasting my time out here. I'm getting the hell out of here. Do better, Alpha and Delta. You really need to.